Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to make a homemade ice cream. No egg, cream or ice cream machine required. Let's get straight to the ingredients. First step is to combine 2 tablespoons of cornstarch with 2 tablespoons of milk. We mix that and set that aside, okay? In a cast iron pot, we're going to add 4 cups of full fat milk. And we're going to allow that to heat up over low flame while stirring constantly. Going to add 1/4 cup of sugar, 1/4 cup of milk powder along with the cornstarch mixture, and we're going to whisk that until it thicken. Bye.